Now, let us check the associative property for natural numbers, whole numbers, integers, and rational numbers for addition, subtraction, multiplication, and division. First, let us take the natural numbers. The natural numbers are 2, 3, and 4. Let us check for addition. 2 plus 3 plus 4 is equal to 2 plus 3 plus 4 or not? Let us check this. First, we have to add the first two numbers, that is 5 plus 4 equals to 2 plus 7. 9 equals to 9. Therefore, natural numbers satisfy associative property under addition. Now, let us see subtraction. 2 minus 3 minus 4 is equal to 2 minus 3 minus 4 or not? 2 minus 3 is minus 1. Minus 1 minus 4, and on the other side, 2 minus 3 minus 4 is minus 1. Minus 1 minus 4 is minus 5. And on the other side, 2 minus of minus 1 is 3. Here, minus 5 is not equal to 3. Therefore, natural numbers does not satisfy associative property under subtraction. Next, let us check with multiplication. 2 into 3 into 4 is equal to 2 into 3 into 4 or not? Let us check this. 6 into 4 is equal to 2 into 12. 24 is equal to 24. Therefore, natural numbers satisfy associative property under multiplication. Next, let us check with division. 2 divided by 3 divided by 4 is equal to 2 divided by 3 divided by 4 or not? First, we should divide 2 by 3 divided with 4, that is 2 by 3 into 1 by 4. This gives 1 by 6. On the other hand, 2 divided by 3 by 4, that is 2 divided by 3 by 4. 2 into 4 by 3, which is equal to 8 by 3. Here, 1 by 6 is not equal to 8 by 3. Therefore, natural number does not satisfy associative property for division.